Are we on the air?
We're on the air.
How
about it? How's everybody doing? You know what this says to me all in the snow? We should be able to play baseball 12 months out of here. One more off season. All right, you guys ready? You ready for a little sacred time? Our Cubbies who play at Wrigley, hallowed be thy names. Hartnett and Papko, Sutcliffe and Santo, Fergie, Sarge Matthews and Rhino and Andre, Maddox and Rebel, and even old Ron Say. Well, Lord, here we are for another Cubs opening day. In the last few years, you have really shown us the way. You've gone above and beyond. You've done a lot. You helped us win a World Series, and now every year, at least we have another shot. So today, Lord, take a pass. Help somebody else whose team makes them feel a little despairy. Because today, we're going to pray to the Cubs Saints, Ernie, Ronnie, and Harry. Ernie, Ronnie, Harry, the Cubs Holy Trinity. But to get them to listen to us, when I raise my hands, you will all have to repeat after me. Ernie, Ronnie, Harry, please hear our prayers.
Ernie, Ronnie, Harry, please hear our prayers.
I think you woke them up. They're ready to go. May the starting rotation be free from injury and extended stays on a disabled list. And may the big back muscles of Anthony Rizzo loosen up so he can play soon.
Ernie, Ronnie, Harry, please hear our prayers.
May hitting coach Jimmy Davis, whose name has nothing to do with the weather, but unfortunately all too often describes the Cubs offense. May he have the wisdom and the strength to get the young sluggers to stop striking out and have more timely hitting.
Ernie, Ronnie, Harry, please hear our prayers.
And unlike St. Paul, let's hope Javi Baez never sees a sign. And may he continue to run from evil on the bases, because the guy's pretty good at it.
Ernie, Ronnie, Harry, please hear our prayers.
May you, Darvish, use all of his pitches, including the variations of sliders, and may he and Brandon Morrow look as nasty as they did this weekend in Milwaukee.
Woo! Ernie, Ronnie, Harry, please hear our prayer.
Now I'm going to do it like a real priest. And may Joe Maddon, who is on a fast track to sainthood himself, but may he stop looking at his roster list in the playoffs, because that drives us crazy. And may his hair go back to its original form.
Please hear our prayer.
And may this core of Cubs, Rizzo, Bryant, Contreras, Schwarber, Russell, Almora, Hap, Hendricks, Edwards, stay with the Cubs forever.
Ernie, Ronnie, Harry, please hear our prayer.
And may you guys right now go find a switch and raise today's temperature by about 35 degrees and make it stop snowing, because that would probably make us happiest of all.
Ernie, Ronnie, Harry, please hear our prayer.
And now we pray. Oh, Russell, oh, Suter, oh, Jerry Morales, oh, Jody, Mark Grace, oh, Steve Ontiveros, oh, Moreland, oh, Durham, oh, Manny Trio, oh, Dunstan, oh, Holtzman, oh, you beautiful bomb, Frank Castillo.
Ernie, Ronnie, Harry, please hear our prayer.
And maybe once again reach the World Series and bring joy to the corner of Clark and Addison and to the rooftops on high as we say those most holy and sacred words. Hey, hey, holy mackerel, it might be, it could be, and in the immortal words of Pat Hughes, the Chicago Cubs have won the World Series! From Tinker to Evers to Chance, amen!
The regular guy on 93XR.